The next resident of Hampton Court was Cardinal Thomas Wolsey, as his country home. He was leased the property by the Knights too. As Archbishop of York, Wolsey lived at York Palace in Westminster, a palace that was later taken over by Henry VIII and turned into Whitehall Palace. Wolsey made significant improvements to Hampton Court in his time there. In his first phase of work from 1514 to 22, he made a whole new courtyard called the Base Court for more accommodation, fit with 30 extra rooms and an entrance to it, the Great Gatehouse, with a moat. And today it looks a little bit different because the top two stories were removed in later centuries due to structural issues.